are as follows. Two teams will be contained in separate cages, with one member of each team starting the match. At regular intervals, alternating members from each team will be released to enter the match. The team with the advantage will be the first to have a member released into the match. Once all competitors have entered, War Games officially begins. The match could be won by pinfall or submission. Exiting the cage will result in a forfeit. Now, let the War Games begin!
Veni, Vidi, Vici.
Introducing first, representing Imperium. From South Tyrol, Italy, weighing in at 220 pounds, Giovanni Vinci!
Hey guys, do you realize that we're mere moments away from waging war? Guys, a tough spot to be in starting War Games, but soon we'll have the numbers on his side.
You're right, Cole. It's up to him to utilize the advantage, direct his team, and be ruthless.
Yeah, but it's really critical. He needs to stay alert and stay active. And if he gets injured or knocked out, the numbers advantage is meaningless.
Look at the focus and drive in his eyes, ready to prove he's the best this division has to offer. Gentlemen, I think a fight's about to break out. The bell rings and the always unpredictable War Games match is set to begin.
Unpredictable is putting it lightly, Cole. War Games is where they send superstars who have exhausted all other options to settle their differences. If it can't be...
Bear hug, squeezing the breath out of them. I'm gonna tap it. The bear hug cinched in, gotta find a way out and catch your breath.
Look at this, no quit whatsoever, raining down elbows and escaping the bear hug.
Looking to put an end to this.
Step on. Looking to take flight here. Perched up top. Diving knee drop.
Oh, stomping away.
Boom. Oh, he knew what was coming.
To an absolute war zone, giving the troops the boost they need.
And as things begin to devolve even further, Corey, Taker's head is on a swivel. Is there even room to strategize in such treacherous terrain?
I'm not sure what the game plan was for either of these teams coming into this one, but I have to imagine things are already starting to reach a point where all that planning has officially gone out the window.
And pure cheapness we just saw with that attack.
What a scary drop.
He's going up the wall. The extreme War Games mentality is taking over.
A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of him.
This won't win the match, but he's doing a lot furiously trying to fight his way out of the bear hug. Can he do it? Yes.
New entrant about to come in, and not a moment too soon. Vinci turning it around.
Sent him clear into the other ring. Got to minimize the damage now. Go help your teammates immediately.
He is doing whatever possible to torture the knee.
And an elbow.
For Giovanni's sake, I hope he has the ability to back up his...
Oh, there's a submission on the way. It's in.
This isn't going to win them.
Oh, look at this. He's trying to turn it. He does. Turns the pressure.
He came crashing down into a perilous position between the two rings.
Knife edge chop echoing through the arena. Back suplex.
Very nice.
Oh, another blow to the chest.
Ensuring himself a bit of an edge.
Clearly waiting for that. This new entrant
direction of his blow.
Stirring impact. Face buster plants him.
That's it. Out of the submission on the way.
crumpling into the metal floor. What a safe place to be.
The same people they went in as, but they will leave victorious. And depending on whom you ask, that is all that matters.